युवा साथीहरू नमस्कार। कार्यक्रम सन्दर्भमा यहाँलाई स्वागत छ। आज हामी 26 औं एपिसोडमा छौँ। आम लाइक ट्राइङ समथिङ डिफरेन्ट टुडे, आम इन अ मोबाइल डेटा, सो अलिकति इन्टरप्सनको कुराहरू मैले पहिले नै यहाँलाई जानकारी गराउन चाहेँ, यद्यपि यो नहोस् भन्ने हामी चाहन्छौँ। सो थ्याङ्क यू सो मच फर ट्युनिङ इन हामीहरूको फेसबुक पेजमा। र हामीले भन्नै पर्छ, वी हेभ आवर स्ट्रिमिङ पार्टनर पनि हुनुहुन्छ। सो जी नेपाल टेलिभिजन र जी नेपाल टेलिभिजन एचडीको फेसबुक पेजमा पनि यहाँले हामीलाई अहिले यतिखेर प्रत्यक्ष रूपमा हेरिरहनु भएको छ, हेर्न पाउनुहुन्छ। इट हेज बिन सो लङ द्याट वी हेभ बिन पार्टनरिङ विथ देम। थ्याङ्क यू सो मच भन्न चाहेँ मैले यहीँदेखि नै। सो थ्याङ्क यू सो मच फर वाचिङ अस। र आज हामी वी हेभ बिन टकिङ अबाउट युथ, वी हेभ बिन टकिङ अबाउट अरू भेरियस एस्पेक्ट्समा कुराहरू गरिरहेको छौँ। सो विभिन्न एज ग्रुपको गेस्टहरूसँग गफ गर्ने क्रममा हामी आज चाहिँ अलिकति सानै उमेरमा हि हेज बिन सो एक्टिभ इन द फिल्ड अफ लाइक टिचिङ एन्ड लर्निङ, सँगसँगै धेरै कुराहरू गर्नुभएको छ, इन्टरनेसनल एक्सपोजर छ, र उहाँलाई हामीले यो कार्यक्रममा ल्याउन पाउनु हाम्रो लागि पनि एउटा गर्वको कुरा हो। सो विदाउट यदि म धेरै कुराहरू पनि उहाँको बारेमा म भनिरहन चाहन्न, बिकज मोस्ट अफ अस अलरेडी नो, हामीहरूले यदि यहाँले ब्यानर हेरिसक्नु भएको छ भने आजको गेस्टको परिचयको खासै मतलब त्यति नरहन सक्छ। सो आई वुड लाइक टु वेलकम टु द स्टेज वैभव नहाटा। उहाँ चाहिँ पूर्व नेपालमा हि इज प्रिटी पपुलर। सो वैभव, वेलकम टु द शो।
आई एम मोर देन एक्साइटेड एन्ड एन्थुजियास्टिक टु बी हियर। दाइ थैंक यू सो मच फॉर हैविंग मी एंड ऑल ऑफ आवर वंडरफुल ऑडियंस। वी गोइंग टू हैव अ लॉट ऑफ फन टुडे।
यस, अफकोर्स आई एम प्रिटी एक्साइटेड एज वेल वैभव। र यहाँले जे जति पनि गरिरहनु भएको छ अहिले, बिकज म हामीहरूको यो टपिकले नै भन्छ, बिकज सेल्फ इन्गेजमेन्ट ड्युरिङ दिस COVID-19, अ लट अफ पिपल आर लाइक फ्रस्ट्रेटेड, उहाँहरूलाई अलिकति भनौँ न डिप्रेसन, एन्ड देन दे से ओके आई हेभ नथिङ टु डु, आई एम बोर्ड, यो भयो त्यो भयो, घरमा म केही गर्न सकिरहेको छैन, मेन्टल्ली अलिकति सकिरहेको छैन, फिजिकल्ली सकिरहेको छैन, इमोसनल्ली सकिरहेको छैन, देयर आर लट अफ थिङ्स कमिङ टु द माइन्ड भन्दै गर्दा वैभव इज लाइक प्रिटी बिजी। युआर लाइक एभ्रीवेयर, यु हेभ बिन कलिङ लट अफ इन्टरनेसनल स्पिकर्स टु युर सो, अनि त्यसै गरी युआर लाइक सो बिजी अन वेबिनार्स, युआर होस्टिङ सो मेनी इभेन्ट्स, युआर अल्सो लाइक मोडरेटिङ लट अफ इभेन्ट्स बाई विभिन्न संस्थाहरूबाट, सो मैले देखिरहेको हुन्छु सोसियल मिडियामा। सो हाउ एक्चुली डिड यु थिङ्क अफ लाइक गेटिङ सो इन्गेज ड्युरिङ दिस पेन्डामिक, जुन चाहिँ हामीलाई वी नेभर न्यू कि पेन्डामिक वाज गोइङ टु ह्यापन, होइन? त्यो हुँदाखेरि पनि वैभव वाज लाइक यु सिम लाइक यु आर सो प्रिपेयर्ड अलरेडी, यु सिम लाइक यु अलरेडी न्यू कि पेन्डामिक वाज कमिङ अन भनेर। सो वैभव, प्लिज प्लिज टेल अस वाट इज युर स्टोरी अबाउट दिस, यो कसरी भइरहेको थियो, भनेको यो हुँदैछ भन्ने पहिले यहाँलाई केही जानकारी थियो, जानकारी इन अ सेन्स जुन लकडाउनको कुराहरू बिस्तारै हुँदै गर्दाखेरि, अर हाउ डिड यु लाइक म्यानेज टु डु अ लट अफ थिङ्स ड्युरिङ द पेन्डामिक?
दाइ वटी पैसा, यो मलाई सबै भविष्यवाणीमा सबै पहिलादेखि नै थाहा थियो होला है। इट्स नथिङ लाइक ए न्यू एनिथिङ फ्रम बिगिनिङ। बट दाइ के भएछ भन्दाखेरि, बिफोर आफ्टर द पेन्डेमिक स्टार्ट, मैले पेन्डेमिकको लकडाउन स्टार्ट हुनुभन्दा अगाडि पनि मेरो कलेजको चाहिँ छुट्टी डिक्लेयर भएछ। वाट दे डिक्लेयर इज द्याट विल ओन्ली हेभ भर्चुअल क्लासेस आफ्टर 20 डेज, एन्ड बिलिभ मी लिटरली आई वाज डान्सिङ लाइक एनिथिङ एन्ड ह्याभिङ फन एन्ड विथ अल दोज माइन्ड सेट द्याट आई वन्ट टु वाच दिस सिरिज दिस द्याट एटसेट्रा। एभ्रिथिङ ह्यापन फर द फर्स्ट 15 to 20 डेज। मैले चाहिँ के गरेँ भन्दाखेरि, आई डिड एभ्रिथिङ वाट एभ्री वान डज, एन्ड देन आई क्वेसन समथिङ, आई क्वेसन समथिङ भेरी इन्स्ट्रुमेन्टल, I questioned simply, right, that all this time when I was being recommended with books, with these TV shows, with these interviews to be watched, with this podcast, maile aafule ke bhane rokirase bhanda ke bha time chha ni chaina ni yaar, you know. Now at that point of time I had the time to scroll through 50 videos in Facebook, but I did not have the time to do the book reading or any of those stuff, you know. After 15 days, I actually questioned to myself, you know, ki huncha yadi maile yo lockdown ma, if I do not make the most of it and out of it and move out simply, ki huncha bhanera? And then I got the answer, okay? I told to myself that I will not be able to forgive myself if I don't come out of lockdown with no skill, with no nothing, and I'll not be able to forgive myself. And that simple question, maile ke garina bhane, I will not have the right to ever say in my life ki masanga time chaina, kina bhane jab masanga time thiyo I cheated on myself, hai na? That was a sheer cheating that I did to myself, and that simple question is what transformed everything for me. And after that, we started with a webinar series. I'm the first webinar got that kiddie. We had Advait Thakur, who's a 17-year-old CEO from Bangalore. And we had him. But this Facebook Live got that kiddie. What happened is that Facebook Live my video pretty freeze bio. It was only audio going in. And 37 people in total watched that. Right now. But then we took the pace, and in our interviews, there were in some interviews more than 17,000 people watched us through our videos. In some, there were hundreds of people, and through pace, I sake pachi webinar ko series ma, we had world champion of public speaking. We had, you know, all those Olympic medalists in our show and all those wonderful people in the show. And through bhai sakda, at the same time, what started is now at this point of time, ke bhai rasa banda keri, every week I have 7 to 8 online sessions to do. Or the interviews and all those stuff. And it has become completely different. And now, things have completely transformed. And so at this point of time, if any youth come up to me and say, bro, time sign on yaar, I recommended books to people. And they're like, bro, time sign on yaar, this and that. Now, this same person, when you recommend something, says you, time sign on. At the same time, ajule hunch ki unko Facebook status ma there are 7 TikTok videos, 3 memes and all those stuff, and then when you ask them to read a book, time chaino ni yaar. So tyo paradigm shift ko kura cha, it's a realization simply that will you be able to forgive yourself, will you have the right to say ki ma sanga time thiyena bhanera. So that's a very simple and clear answer over there, like.
Okay, I also remember, right? Just to Baiba was telling me, okay, what kind of platform do you use? I mean, we were like on the same boat. I feel like as a panuna, just my ogi bandega, I'm on mobile data. I of you technical issues or kati Iraq onso, koile Zoom ko, I mean, we cannot get into the Zoom for like some technical problems. We have been doing a lot of things. I mean, we are on the same board, but you technical hindrances around the don't you feel like bored? You know, you got not psycho, or like kati episode dharma. I have seen that as well. You know, kati thoma, kati technical problems or by down. So sometimes our guests are like just going away from the studio. You know, how do you like control yourself to passion? To passions, when you say, how did you actually build up?
I'll tell you what, Dai. So what used to happen is that hamro webinar hoda khiri, I actually borrowed some from someone, a premium account, and in the starting what we did is that we actually went live from Facebook directly. And if you live jada khiri, simply ke hoti ho banda khiri, people watch your video when you see the host and the people. Aba last moment ma, if someone turns on their video, to live ma tinte hi chata jana ko, someone standing in their ganji, to live ma goi halcha hai na. And these were the small things that used to happen in the beginning, hai na. So thulo kura ke bhaycha banda khiri, after we did a few webinars, hamro jati pani audience thiye, they were coming through mail. We used to mail them. We had a database of hundreds of students. We used to mail them and they used to join in. Aba ke bhaycha banda khiri, hamro mailing ma, Gmail does not allow personal account to mail more than certain amount of mails. And tyo bhaysakda chhi, we had a problem over there. And at the same time, we got a trial for the G Suite account as well to be able to pay and do all those. So 1,000, 1,1500 mail garda khiri, hamro mail accounting block by Raisa, and we are not able to send the mails. I would like to acknowledge my team, Shayans and all the technical people, Imam and Ashish and Twinkle D and Vardhan. We personally mailed to every person in the list by taking all the time and making things happen. In fact, when you think that you'll work on this and that, koile kaite aadha aadha din chai to email wala problem hai solve gona, itti software, yo try garyo, tyo try garyo, nothing works out, right? So patience ko kura garda khere, it's very simple for me, right? It's very, very simple for me. For me, patience is simply about the realization and a very simple question over there that is there any way this is not going to happen? You know, if someone else has been able to do it in the past, there is a complete certainty that it is going to happen in the future. So it can happen with you right now. So when it comes to patience, I tell to myself that this is going to happen, and presenting in a simple way, that's how it works out.
I know, because you just celebrated your 18th birthday probably about a month ago, this day, somewhere around there. So we were born in the same month, so that's why we
Same thing over there.
यस अ लट अफ थिङ्स रिजेम्बल सो आई फिल सो ह्याप्पी र मैले हजुरसँग अर्को एउटा कुरा चाहिँ कनेक्ट चाहिँ कानेर गर्न खोजिरहेको छु भने जस्ट बिङ 18 होइन अब यो एज भनेको त म आई रिमेम्बर माई एज अनेस्टली स्पिकिङ त्यो बेलामा चाहिँ अलिकति रमाइलो गरौँ साथीहरूसँग हो हल्ला यो त्यो होइन बिकज द्याट इज द एज वेयर वी फाइन्ड लाइक lot of interesting things so maybe you know we start like falling in love hun sakcha there are a lot of other things tyo sabai all kind of distractions are there at the age of thaka bhanu na aile teenage aba sakine euta lagbhag point of time cha so yo hunda hudai pani how could you like so put yourself into you know connecting to people and then doing something for the society tesigari maile chha alikati inspire garnu parcha sathi harulai ya motivate garnu parcha ya aafule jhane kura share garnu parcha bhanne kura how did that come to your blood actually is that a gene aapno parents bata ho or is that like something you did in your early age mala chha I really want to know your story how you actually fall in love with such kind of things you are doing right now
I'll be completely honest hai dai over here daile gene ko kura garnu bhayo I'll show you something very quick hai na I'll take you back to 4 to 5 years from now when I was in my school aba harik school ma ke huncha bhanda ke euta keta huncha just like kasai class ma कसैले पनि हिँडेर इट्स पिपल लिटरली वक ओभर यु कसैले पनि पञ्च हानेर पिपल स्ल्याप यु एन्ड फर मी बुइङ बुली इट वाज नट जस्ट अबाउट माई क्लासमेट बुलिङ मी बट मेरो सिनियर्स एन्ड इनफ्याक्ट माई जुनियर्स युज टु बिट मी अप एन्ड मेक फन अफ मी एन्ड द्याट वाज अ भेरी कमन थिङ फर मी होइन एभ्री सिङ्गल डे आई वाज बिट एन्ड आई वाज मेड फन अफ अनि स्कुलमा कुरा गर्दाखेरि आई वाज द्याट वान पर्सन इनफ्याक्ट द टिचर केम टु मी एन्ड सेड द्याट यु आर लिस्ट लाइक टु लाइकली टु डु एनिथिङ इन युर लाइफ होइन एन्ड द्याट वाज मी इन माई स्कुल आई वाज द वान पर्सन जस्ट लाइक कसैले केही पनि एक्सपेक्ट गर्न सक्दैन इनफ्याक्ट समटाइम्स वेन आई स्पोक अप इन फ्रन्ट अफ अ टिचर वेन टिचर आर द क्वेसन आई हेज एन्सर्ड समन फ्रम बिहाइन्ड आफ्टर द क्लास वुड कम एन्ड थ्री पिपल वुड यु नो मुभ अराउन्ड मी एन्ड आई हेड अ सिरिज अफ स्ल्याप इट वाज लाइक स्ल्याप 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 गोइङ अन ओभर देयर And that was me in school, you know. So something happened in my life in 2017 that completely changed the perspective of my life. But take care, boy, man. You cura karta. Only kothi lamu chance hola. But that time I was very, very hyper motivated, you know. Mokhi cura banna chance hoya banna kiri. Jyoti pani our friends are watching us at this point of time. Kuni to kuni moment huncha in life when we really get motivated. Huncha ni Rajan dai. When we are really high on motivation and everything's wonderful. At that point of time. What happens is that at right now, let's say I'm motivated, okay? Evening sama ke huncha bhanda ke I am motivated turns into I am motivated. Rati pugda pugda, I am motivated turns into I am motivated. And we make all those big goals for the next day that I'll make up 6 o'clock in the morning. I'll work 18 hours a day, this and that. At the same time, you wake up next day, you wake up and see the clock and you say, am I motivated? You know? Everything changes over a certain period of time. So what I have to, very important message I try to give everyone is that there's a champion in you and you got to unleash it. And when we are motivated at any point of time, maybe watching a video, listening to a story or watching this interview right now, take your pen and write a goal. Take your pen and write a goal. Right, and believe me, I have all these big goals. I had goals like meeting the world champion of public speaking and I never guessed that I would meet him over video call, but I did. And in fact, he's a mentor now, right? I had 1999 world champion Craig Valentine, considered world's best speaking coach, now as my mentor. I talk to him every week and he guides me on where I have to work and all, right? So just understand and realize the power of writing a goal and a very quick realization that, hey, friend, there's a champion within you and you got to unleash it.
Well, so I feel like, you know, Sathiyar, it's like keep on slapping you every day. That might change your life. Means about, this is not like something somebody should know. Maneko chai, okay, maa aaja chai, sabai jana milera maa Sathiyar lai chai, matlab ek jana specific manche lai chai, we want to keep him going. Tyo bhayera chai garchu bhanne kura na huna sakla. But like, त्यो दस बिसाइड्स बुलिङ भन्ने कुरा यो हरेक स्कुलमा हुन्छ पनि हरेक एज ग्रुपमा पनि हुन्छ वी क्यान अन्डरस्ट्यान्ड द्याट त्यो त्यो हुँदाहुँदै पनि सो त्यहाँनिर द्याट वाज अ पार्ट अफ मोटिभेसन टु यु होइन हजुरले भनि पनि सक्नु भएको छ सो त्यो पछाडि चाहिँ हाउ डिड यु लाइक एक्चुली हाउ कुड यु थिङ्क अफ लाइक गेटिङ एउटा इन्टरनेसनल एक्सपोजर एन्ड देन कनेक्टिङ टु लट अफ पिपुल अनि बिस्तारै यो कुराहरूले चाहिँ अहिले गएर नाउ युआर लाइक रनिङ अ टक सो वेयर यु ब्रिङ लाइक टप पिपुल अराउन्ड द वर्ल्ड एन्ड देन यु नो दे आर लाइक देयर एज रिसोर्स पर्सन फर लाइक नेपलिज युज टु वाच एन्ड देन लर्न फ्रम देम कसरी भयो यो सब चाहिँ हाउ कुड यु लाइक एक्सपोज युर सेल्फ इन टु द इन्टरनेट लेभल.
So I'll tell you what happened. I was in Calcutta. Daile chunu bho bhanda khedi. I'll give a very short touch on how that transformation happened. I was in this shivir, a religious conference called Rashtriya Sanskar Nirman Shivir in 2017 in Kolkata. And there it was a 7-day shivir where you had to wake up 6 o'clock in the morning and all night you had to learn, and there were many things going on. And let's not get into what happened there. But I was triggered and very, very motivated that I don't want to be the same person. In fact, when I was returning in train with my friends from Biratnagar, they were seriously telling about isko mamila hamle ke bhanchau. He's a complete, like, I was behaving like I'm dead, or there was something different going on. I was not the same person, you know. But tyo huda hudai, I had seen one simple dream, right? You know, tyo bela ke dream tyo bhandakheri, I want to go into schools and motivate students. That was a simple dream that I saw. But tethi malai garnu cha bhanne maile thaneko the. Ke bhayo bhandakheri, once I got back into Biratnagar, I did a few sessions. I realized first of all that motivation will fade away, so I need to write down something. So I wrote down a few things that within 1 week I have to do 2 to 3 interaction with children. I'll share them what I learned from the shivir, etc. So I did 2 to 3 such programs within my small community of 20 people, 30 people. And then I said, I'm tuned in and I'm ready to go to the schools and motivate the children, this and that. And then I went to school with my proposal. It was a program for social media addiction, right? I went to 6 schools with my proposal that I want to do motivational seminar for free for your students. All of them died. Said, guess what they said? They said no. Okay, they did not say no. They said, we'll call you back. That's a wonderful idea, this and that. And then I never received the call. And right now I have been working. They are my clients. Those schools are my clients, and we work with them. And we do paid seminars and workshops with them. But in the journey of being able to do this and that, I realized one thing. Like, you know, I'll tell you very honestly, being a motivational speaker only is being a lie teller. And I'll be very honest with you, haina, kinabhane I realized this. I was a lie teller, haina. Few months back I was lie teller, kinabhane I was talking about all those big stuff about chasing your dream and this and that, but what the heck was I doing, haina? It's like maile free ko gyan batirasu, paid gyan batirasu. How does it make any sense when you are not applying anything? So that's how I got started sometime back with my company Success Society International, and ever since I have never ever worked with corporates, even when I get high paid offers, because I know that I'm not a corporate. Okay, because I don't know the challenges I go through. What I know is that I was a child who was bullied every single day in school, and I know I have become transformed myself as a person. So we work with students to make them realize their champion within, and that's what my mission has been. And since once I got started, I went to the Global Entrepreneurship Bootcamp. I got connections over there, and gradually as things started to happen and growth happened, the international connection thing, etc., etc., tyo pachi ko kura ho. And quite honestly, I don't think I've done anything remarkable at this point of time. I'm in a journey and I'm starting out at this point of time.
Parents haruko support is very basic in the success of your life, haina, tyo hisabale yahanle bujhnu nai huncha. Ra even like friends are there, a lot of aafno relatives haruko support bina we cannot do like a lot of things in our life, so we believe on that. Hajur ko chai aafno parents ko support chai kasto thiyo aile samma aunda kheri ra kasto chha actually chhora le aile je garirako cha, how happy they are, yo story chai alikati tya bata hami shuru garna chahau.
So duyuta words ma bhandakheri it is like proud but concerned. Tyo situation cha aile like starting ma start garda khari people, so many I meet teens and youths who complain ki mero baba mummy le mera yo follow garna par you know support garnu hunna bhanera. Many people say that thing, and I question, why the heck won't they do that, right? It's their responsibility. If you want the prize, you got to pay the price. And that was same with me in the beginning. It was very hard to convince them that I want to go for this stream. But gradually it was not about them convinced, getting convinced, but getting myself a deadline that by this point of time I'll show this XYZ results. So when right now they see certain results coming up, and as the timeline goes ahead, I have so much more to achieve within certain period of time. So jaili pani, if all of the other youths as well have these hindrances, try to get yourself a timeline. Eti time sama maile eti chahi achieve gara dekhau. So I'll give you a proof of concept that this what I'm trying to do actually work. Until that period, after like jhok dinu persevere, you have to give in your 100%. And that is how it has been for me. They are proud, but they are concerned about what happens next. I'm very glad to have a very supportive father, and my mother is very concerned, but again, she's supportive. But yeah, it's a bit complex, but yeah, as I said.
ओके मैले वैभवसँग कुरा गर्दै गर्दा यहाँले धेरैचोटि मेन्सन गर्नुभएको कुरा चाहिँ अहिलेसम्म मैले रेपिटेडली सुनिरहेको कुरा चाहिँ गोलको कुरा गरिरहनु भएको छ. सर्टेन गोल्स मेबी सर्ट टर्म हुनसक्छ, लङ टर्म हुनसक्छ. सो यु हेभ बिन लाइक यु नो ह्याभिङ लट अफ गोल्स आफूले सेट गरिरहनु भएको छ भन्ने हिसाबले मैले बुझिरहेको छु. इज इट लाइक अहिले हामीले लङ टर्म देयर हेज बिन लट अफ डिबेट्स पनि होइन, लङ टर्म गोल्स हामीले क्रिएट गऱ्यौँ. फर एक्जाम्पल इफ यु क्रिएट some kind of goals for like 10 years and then you actually don't know what's going to happen in 10 years because of the technology ekdamai rapid speed ma technology kudirako cha. So tyo goal maybe 2-3 barsha ma achieve garna sakincha or maybe the goal might not exist pani bhanne kura haru cha. So how do you actually set your goals? Kasari aphno life ko, like you already said, haina, your mother is so concerned about like, okay, chhora le garna ta ramrai garira cha tara bholi ke garne hola bhanne kisimko tyo euta concernedness chha bhanne kura pani bhan saknu bhacha. So goal setting, what is goal setting to you in your life?
Okay, rather than seeing it, Dai, I'll show you something over here. So if I turn my video around, this is my goal over there. Okay, so this is a random set of images. Rather than just, you know, speaking out, I try to, you know, this is a vision board actually. So there are few things I want to achieve within some point of time, and there are few things that I want to achieve within the later point of time. But maile ke bhanchu bhanda ke, there was this wonderful quote that comes up in Hindi from Acharya Tulsi that says, jo jo charan badhenge aage swatah marg ban jayega, which means that as you keep walking, you'll find your own way going through the way. And that's what I believe. So initially thi long term ko lagi rather than having goal. I again agree with people who have goals as well. It works for some people. Maile chi vision set garna believe garchu. Vision for me is not something precise, but some things that I want to develop. Like one of my goal is one picture that I'd like to show here. This has a very long number of people, around 1,500 people. So this is one vision for me that I want to be able to speak to these many people at point of time. And for me, short term goal over here is to have this PC to help me work my system a little bit better. So for me, goal is about setting a vision, and then short term ko lagi getting yourself precise things to do.
That's so wonderful. So I feel happy. At least today, you know, in Nepal, a lot of youths are like saying, okay, yeah, okay, udai udai na garne kurai chaina. So je gare pani government le ramro gardaina or blah blah blah, like everything, you know. Not like all the youth, I'm not telling, like to representation pakkai pani cha, tara dherai jana le they're not like so clear about what to do in their life, haina, tyo hunda hudai pani at the age of 18 pani you are just running. At the age of 18, you know, 17 complete gardai hununcha bhanedeki you already have a lot of goals set, and then you know, you're already into the track bhanu, that's a very good thing. Tara ke bhanuncha, what actually, because you also get involved into so many of such seminars, you know, youth haru sanga interact garirahnu bhako cha, how do you take the mindset of youth in Nepal, kasto lagcha yahalai when you interact with them?
So dai, honestly bhanu parta, yo Nepal bhanda pani, let's take it into a common perspective and then we'll come to Nepal. We have footballers all around in every city and home, right? What happens is that we have everyone kicking the football, and the football I'm talking about over here is the football of responsibility, right? The manche le ke bhancha bhanda ke government le jalle pani, if someone comes to him like, why are you not being able to do something well in life, government le goira chaina. At some point of time we'll have people complaining for food, water, everything to the government. Government le garira chha ki garira chaina, that's not what I want to get into. But the very common question is that, my question is very simple over here, are you doing as much as you could have done? Haina, very simple question. I mean, first of all, before we do anything else, we have to start with taking responsibility of what we do and what we want to do, haina. So I tell to all of our wonderful friends every time that stop being a footballer and try to first of all, hit some goals on your post at your home itself. You know, so start small. That is the quote I go with all the time. Start small, nail it, and then make it big. That was said by Ritesh Agrawal right there. So to all of our wonderful mindset, it's like hopeful, but playing football right now. So hamile football khelna alikati stop garnu parcha, and then once you do that, wonderful things start to happen. When you say that this is my life, and if I don't do something amazing out of it, my father will still love me, my mother will still love me, but I'll not be able to be or do what I could have done. I always like to take people to their deathbed and make them realize that one day they are going to die and no one else will care but they, that they did not do the best they could have done.
Okay, you Success Society International, you're the CEO of that company and then you're running it successfully. What are the visions and missions of the company? Because that is very important. As I said earlier, at the age of 18, you are the CEO of, like, not at the age of 18, as the age of 17. So, what actually do you want to do through that company? Ke gardai hununcha ra tyako team ma ko ko hununcha kasari kaam gardai hununcha tyo barema alikati batai dinus hamlai.
Hajur dai, maile alikati agadi pani jodeko thie, aile pani ke bhanirachu bhandakheri, SSI over here is not a company over here for us. When we work with SSI, we work with one mission to actually make all of our teams realize that there is a champion within them that is yet to unleash. And as our motto goes, see you at the top. So with SSI, we're actually in a mission to make education more practical and skill-oriented. Rajan Dai, I have a very simple question for you. Hey, if at school, you know, we learn all those formulas and all, if at school you knew two less formulas, what difference would it make, right? But if you could have two more skills or values developed within you when you were a child in school, maybe public speaking or anything else, you could have been a completely different person, right? In fact, you are a completely different person because you were able to inculcate that skill. But most often, most of the time, all of our wonderful teens get lost into their teen life. I like to say most often that most people die very early and are buried or burnt later. You know, school money, most people die. Most children already die in the school and they're just carrying away through their life. So for me, SSI is actually a mission to make education more practical and skill oriented, and we are in the mission to make people live longer, you know, make them live throughout their life for their teens and youths, and that's what SSI stands for. Team ko kura garda kheri, we have a very naive team of dreamers. We have actually kura garda kheri, we have some wonderful youths from different part of Nepal itself. We have Ashish joining in from Inarwa, and all those Ashish, Shreyans, Vardhan, Imam, Twinkle, I just like to mention and acknowledge because these people work really hard for the organization. And what happens with SSI is it's not about time for us anymore. Aile hamile garda kheri, I joined in this live 8 o'clock, but just before that we had a session. Every day we work 12 hours, 10 hours, 14 hours a day as well. Ani, we are, every day we sit into meeting, we start with our mission statement, and that is acknowledging that we have a choice from here to make a positive difference in form of making teens realize the champion in them, and that's what we stand for.
Okay, so do you have somebody in your team older than you?
I am the youngest one in my team.
Okay, so everyone else. Okay, everyone else older than you. Vaibhav, it's always so great talking to you. So I also get to learn a lot of things out of you because it's also about the experience. But I know you're like actively, doing a lot of things among the students at a lot of schools in the Eastern region of Nepal, and then you're also frequently traveling to Kathmandu. And then now, last ma, when you said, like, okay, students like already are dying at schools, isn't the education system like changing? I agree on that point. Because you are working with a lot of schools, to other mapani, ki changing choya choina. What do you think about that?
So honestly, what happens is that with the school changes, नो डिनायल द्याट चेन्जेस आइरहेछ, तर म अलिकति यहाँ अलिकति यो अलिकति संवेदनशील कुरा पनि हुनसक्छ, बट त्यो चेन्ज किन कुन मोटिभबाट आइरहेछ त्यो पनि कुरा छ होइन. दे आर स्कुल्स द्याट पुट अ ब्यानर्स द्याट वी हेभ इन्ट्राक्टिभ क्लासेस, एन्ड एउटा क्लासमा एउटा कुनामा इन्ट्राक्टिभ क्लासेस हुन्छ, एन्ड द्याट्स वाट दे टक अबाउट. दे टक द्याट एसी इज नट इम्पोर्टेन्ट, जस्ट टु गिभ एन एक्जाम्पल, दे टक द्याट दे हेभ एसिज इन द स्कुल एन्ड यु यु गो इन साइड एन्ड आस्क वेयर इज द एसी, दे विल टेक यु टु वान सिङ्गल रुम राइट देयर इन द कर्नर विच हेज वान स्मल एसी, एन्ड देन दे गो अन प्रिचिङ हाउ दे हेभ ACs all around in this school. So त्यो चेन्ज आइरहेछ, तर त्यो चेन्ज फेरि मोस्ट अफन त्यो माइन्डसेटमा भन्दा पनि त्यो एडमिसन्सको लागि पनि आइरहेछ जस्तो मलाई लाग्छ. आई माइट बी भेरी रङ ओभर हियर, माई ओपिनियन. एट द सेम टाइम द स्कुल्स आर पुटिङ हार्ड एफर्ट, दे आर स्कुल्स आर पुटिङ हार्ड अफ एफर्ट इन टु ब्रिङिङ द्याट चेन्जेस एज वेल. तर पिसको कुरा गर्दाखेरि दाइ, यो कुरा चाहिँ वेन वी टक अबाउट स्किल डेभलपमेन्ट विद इन द चिल्ड्रेन, यो पिसको कुरा नै हुँदैन दाइ. इट इज समथिङ द्याट इज एसेन्सियल द्याट वी नेभर टक्ड अबाउट, होइन. वी वर नट एबल टु टक अबाउट द मेन्सुरेसन इन द वुमेन, एन्ड नाउ वी आर टकिङ एन्ड सी यु यु सी लट अफ डिफरेन्स इन टु द वुमेन हेल्थ. अब एजुकेसनको प्र्याक्टिकलिटीको बारेमा कुरा हुन स्टार्ट भएको छ. कारखाना इज कमिङ अप एन्ड देयर स्मल वन्डरफुल कम्पनीज द्याट हेभ बिन हियर, बट दे आर गेटिङ द ट्र्याक्सन दे रिक्वायर दिस पोइन्ट अफ टाइम. ऑब्वियसली द फ्युचर लुक्स ब्राइट, एन्ड when there are people like you Rajan Dai, the future is definitely going to be better.
Yes, absolutely. And then you know, we are working in a so collaborative way. Hamile garna sakne kura ke hun sakcha bhanne kura ma I'm like so focused, and then you are there, we are there, so we can do a lot of things. I know Glocal is there, I know Karkhana is there, there are a lot of new startups coming, haina tei kura ma nai yaha ek jana hamirko aile he is a regular viewer of this प्रोग्राम सन्दर्भमा एकदमै उहाँले धेरै क्वेसन्सहरू पनि राखिरहनु भएको हुन्छ, राजेन्द्र महर्जन. सो हि इज अल्सो लाइक टकिङ अबाउट यु स्टार्टअपकै कुरा गर्नु भएको छ. मेबी विथ युर एक्सपिरियन्सेस एन्ड स्टोरिज यु क्यान लाइक क्लेरिफाई उहाँको क्वेसनलाई. सो उहाँले सोध्नुहुन्छ, वाट आर द मन्त्रज टु नेल इट टु स्मल स्टार्टअप एन्ड मेक इट बिग भनेर सोध्नु भएको छ. बिकज यु यु जस्ट स्टार्टेड, सो आफ्नो एक्सपिरियन्सबाट पनि भन्न सक्नुभयो, एन्ड देन यु नो यु यु मस्ट हेभ लाइक लट अफ नलेज अबाउट इट पनि.
Okay, so just to start out, Dai, Rajan Dai, I'll tell you honestly, hey, yeah, mantra, tricks, and key, and secret of success, bhanera, dherai dukanharu chalirako hunchan, haina, with all due respect, actually, I believe the very first lesson or question or realization, the first mantra is to realize that there is no mantra or key or secret to success in startup or anything. Maile pani aafno startup at this point of time I'm starting, so I, as I said, I don't like to preach what I have not done. So aile ko lagi hamile jun position ma I can answer your question with a few context over here. Number one, what I say is that right, most people live their life on get set and never go. They wait to get the right resources, they wait to get the right manpower, they wait to get the right funding, they wait to have the right people supporting them, they wait to have the right market, they wait for everything and never get started. And actually most people die at get set and never get to go, you know. So what I say very often, very initial point, is to actually get started. No matter how less you know, no matter how less people you have in your team, and once you get started, wonderful things are meant to happen. So sanu lai thulo kasari garne kura ma, this thing right here in the back, kasto coincidence parecha, it says start small, nail it, and then get it big. Aba start small, nail it, and then make it big ko kura garda khiri, it's actually very simple for me. Maile ke garchu bhandakheri, when I started working with schools etc, mero business ma maile euta school sanga jasari bhaye pani fee ma pani contract sign gare, I started working with them, ra tya maile kasari esto value deliver garna sakchu ki out of the session tya inspiration haina transformation hos, haina. We started with a few schools, haina, and then there we actually saw that there were changes in the students. Parents were calling us with tears in their eyes that my daughter is not the same anymore. You know, we have principals coming in and saying in that you have made a transformation into our grades, and these things happened when we started to do. And once you take the proof of concept into the market that this is how it has worked, that you have nailed it, and that what you do actually makes sense, and when that proof goes into others' eyes and hands, that's how it gets big. For me at least, it's about getting started and then showing your success. Jab usme you don't have a value adding product, there is no meaning into going into the market with advertising. I believe add value, take the proof of your work and nail it in the convincing the other people who can join in Kuskija business.
And also, action speaks louder than words. It's like not just like ambition or plans, so we have like everything and then we're still waiting for something. Thank you so much. I should not be missing this because you are like, you know, getting like connected to a lot of people around the world. Actually, I mean, global village, digital citizenship, global citizenship. Two point of time is networking so important? Important to you, what are like some of the tips for like networking?
Okay. So I'll again make it a very quick example over here. I remember I was in the National Public Speaking Championship around 1.5 years back. There we had all those wonderful speakers coming from all part of the country. I was the youngest one sitting over there. And at that point of time, what I simply did is that I went to every single person in the room and shake hand with them. You know, I just introduced myself. I'm Vaibhav Nath, this and that. There was Rajesh Dai, Hamal Dai, and all those wonderful people. When we talk about networking and stuff, I always say, and it is actually true, that your network is your net worth. I'm going to say Vinod Chaudhary said also, he preaches that is the one, number one rule he says for success is your network, because you get the right people. Just imagine, Rajan Dai, if we hadn't met, we wouldn't be doing this interview right now, right? You would be walking your own way, I would be walking my own way. So just because we were able to catch up right then, when we had the privilege of meeting over there in a hotel, and that's how it got started. So every time you go into a conference, like the practical tip, every time you get into the conference or a meeting, or when you meet into Road Track or any of those clubs, no matter how afraid you are, no matter what is stopping you, no matter how much clumsy it is getting for you, go and try to meet people, shake hands with them, and just introduce yourself, okay? And connect it to them in Facebook, and you will see wonderful things start to happen automatically. The opportunities will flow to you, and once the network effect, it's a domino effect. Once you meet one person and you have a good relation, your network expand, God day, God so, and it works as a spider web actually, right?
Yeah, that's so great of you. You're like sharing some good tips for the youths in Nepal. So about you, Bandegata, this will be my last question for you for the night, and then definitely we'll be meeting again. So because this will go as a recorded program as well to Nepal. So what would be your message to them? Because this is like something very important and then critical at the moment. Youth are like Nepal youth are like
अहिलेको सन्दर्भमा आई वन्ट टु से समथिङ भेरी सिम्पल एन्ड द्याट इज टाइम फ्लाइज बट यु आर द पाइलट नो वान एल्स बट यु आर द पाइलट सो एट दिस पोइन्ट अफ टाइम नो म्याटर वाट यु डुइङ एट होम यु आर मेकिङ टिकटक्स इट्स वन्डरफुल गट ह्याभ सम फन तर के गर्नु भन्दाखेरि एट दिस पोइन्ट अफ टाइम जस्ट चुज वान स्किल ओके वान इट कुड बी जगलिङ इट कुड बी ड्रिङ्किङ द होल ग्लास अफ वाटर एट द सेम टाइम it could be making a card castle ke pani huncha bhanda khari choose one skill and try to delve into being a master into it, you know. Just imagine this way, that once the lockdown is open, you go to your school or college of your organization, there must be a little bit of the ones and you draw person he this guy within the lockdown got himself as an expert into this field, you know. So short term of bhanda khari, it's very essential that you choose one skill at this point of time and go into trying to be a master of it.
Wonderful. Thank you so much for being at the show. Maybe ekhera yeso la vaibhav, let's have a show bhanda khari. You said like okay, but like still you were busy. I know yahako 8 baje like 7:45 samay you do the like aile public speaking ko kura haru garirahnu bhacha, and then you were like busy on a lot of things, and then still it's always good to catch up with you. Thank you so much for coming to the show, and then I wish you all the best for your like future interviews, and then you are doing absolutely great, and then it's always pleasure meeting you virtually or physically. So let's meet again and then let's, you know, energize each other. Thank you so much for coming to the show.
Rajan Dai is a man full of energy, and when you watch this episode, I encourage you to watch every single episode that is coming in. He's doing shows with edusanjal.com and Nepal Youth Council as well. He's one of the most, you know, a positive and constructive people I've known. So jo watch his video, go listen more and more to him, and wonderful things. Well, you'll see wonderful things coming up for yourself in your life as well.
Thank you so much. So I really had a good conversation with Vaibhav Bhai, and then it's always good to have him at the show. Or I mean, bahira basta pani we like keep on talking. So it's like something. Ra ma yo sathailai ke pani bhanna chahanchu bhane, it's like learning continues in your life. Ra don't think ki yo age matters bhanne kura pani hudaina. And then you know, I have a son of like 18 months, and then I learned a lot of things out of him. Yo kura maile dherai sathailai bhani pani rakhe hunchu. So this is the thing. And then 18 months son, and then 18 years brother. So thank you so much Vaibhav again for coming to the show. Yo bhandai garda maile yahalai bishesh dhanyabad dina chahe. Aile samma hernu bhayeko cha, technically we had like some problems earlier, so we're so sorry about that. We have somebody on IT, and then he's from United States. So we'll be talking to him. So stay tuned to our Facebook page. And this is also Vaibhav is doing a lot of things. You can like follow him on Facebook. You can follow him like everywhere. And then he's always inspirational. He's always motivating you. So with this saying, I would like to thank all our viewers as well. So wish you stay home, stay safe, and then have a good night. Thank you so much. Good night and bye-bye.